Well, we are now learning the names of the kayakers involved in the deadly accident on the Des Moines River Saturday. 61-year-old Timothy Shequin of Des Moines drowned just south of the Red Rock Dam after his kayak capsized. Two fishermen helped rescue crews pull Shequin and a fellow kayaker, Kevin Beatty, out of the water. Both men were taken to Pella Regional Hospital. Beatty was treated and then released. The Army Corps of Engineers also helped by closing the gates of the dam to reduce the outflow of water. They say if it wasn't for the fast work of everyone involved, the other kayaker may have died.